anything Battle Simulator. So just do a sandbox. And no, just do a sandbox. So let's maybe create a few. I've already played a bit before and I've made a few of them. I really like adding wings, I don't know why. So let's see what we wanna make first. So let's go maybe dinosaur. Okay, okay. We'll make it really strong. I don't know how high you can make this. So just do everything as high as it can go. We'll just if we can find it. Up, right click. Robotic heart. Oh no, armor. Where's the armor? Armor. There it is. Let's just go for this armor. Oh, I forgot the controls. Okay, what are the controls? Camera, maybe. Okay, I'm going to try to figure out the controls quickly. Let's go do that. Game controls, camera, tab, okay. Thank you! That was so hard. So, probably not going to turn out the best, but I'm going to try to make a Godzilla. So let's start with, what is it, weapons? Let's make it purple. I think that's his laser kind. What's the one? Okay. Time to look again. Sandbox. What's this one? Spell unit. Oh. Okay, there we go. So we'll just make this small. No, I'm glad. Let's try to put this back there. He's now got a laser in his mouth. Okay. I'm sorry. This is going to be on my iPad because I'm not sure it. Okay, let's maybe make those next. Oh, I'm done. her full time. He's trying to do his spikes and I'm not good at this game. Okay. Let's put his armor and put it in his armor and hopefully it looks good. Wait, what do we do with that? No, okay. Wait, is there any... This is going to be very good. This is supposed to be a good hero. Okay, then let's just go next to it goes 10 to 2. Yeah, gonna make a tree one. There's a rock. Let's just go. No. Okay, just a little tip going down there. Yeah, now I'm not messing it up. I'm bad at messing it up. Okay. Let's just go and just make some really good. A piranha. So if anyone's seen Tree Team, they'll know what I'm doing. Is there a laser? Yeah. So I'm gonna go. Okay, well, I'm going to some people take place in this kind of as well. So next I'll go with you. I think I'll put the gun in here. And let's go. Oh, that's true. You might know what that is. Tell me if you know what this is. So I think we actually need to attack. I think anything going to attack it. So, I guess it's just a door. What is it? Okay. I have no idea what the conversation is still going to be. Okay, you can't be scared. Okay, then we'll put the moving
Maybe it's gonna hurt them a bit smaller. I think it's
not gonna hurt. Well, it doesn't really look like the other one's but if they hold him against the
other one, then
so this thing can very slightly. You don't want to fight? Hello? That means it can fly, I don't know why it's not attacking. But okay. So let me draw again. So I have a few more ideas like a flying blade worm. But we leave that till we leave that till next time. Bye.